had to return this glow stick sunscreen, and although I probably shouldn't have, I would apply it over makeup and it would leave things like this. Also, I do have combination skin, so this type of glow just did not look good on my skin type. But if you have dry skin, I think you might actually like this.